Let's make some game day wings. They're crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside. Start by patting your chicken wings with paper towel, then coat your wings with brown sugar and your favorite spices. Mine are listed on the screen. Use a baking rack and bake at 425 for 1 hour, flipping every 20 minutes. I top mine with hot honey. Enjoy and follow for more.